I think it would be wholly inappropriate for them to publish the report. The report was paid for privately by the Queen and was conducted by an independent law firm. And I think they'll keep it private now to protect the privacy of those people who took part and to limit tensions between the Sussexes and the palace.